You know what? Forget it. This is stale, yo.
Playing the tough guy 24/7? I'd be worn out, too.
I just want to protect the one person who matters.
I know the feeling.
Why am I suddenly so sleepy?
Long ago, in the age of fairy tales, the world was filled with light, a gift many believed from an unseen power known as Kingdom Hearts. You see, Kingdom Hearts was protected by its counterpart, the Keyblade, so that none could ever lay hands on its mysteries. But in time, the world was overrun by legions who wanted the light all for themselves, and the first shadows were cast upon the land. These warriors crafted Keyblades in the image of the original Keyblade, and waged a great war over Kingdom Hearts. We call this the Keyblade War. But though the war extinguished all light from the world, the darkness could not reach the brightness inside every child's heart. With that light, the world was remade as we know it today, with countless smaller worlds shining like stars in the sky. As for the real Keyblade, it did not survive the battle. The two elements that created it, one of darkness and one of light, shattered into 20 pieces, 7 of light, 13 of darkness. And as for the source of all light, the one true Kingdom Hearts, it was swallowed by the darkness, never to be seen again. As long as it remains there, even the brightest world will have its dark corners. After all, light begets darkness, and darkness is drawn to light. For this reason, some decided to use the Keyblade, a weapon designed to conquer the light, to defend the light instead. These were the first heroes of the Keyblade.
Where is he?
They're both gone. Before I fell asleep, Neku said that he and that creep in the coat had a deal. But what was the deal? Are the two of them in league? That can't be right. We never even found Neku's partner. I guess I should just take a look around.
Yeah, hi! Ha-ya! Yeah. Fire! Ha! Ha!
happened? Did I fall asleep? Where are Joshua and Beat?
Hey, do you mind?
Huh? Stay back!
Seriously, thanks. I'm Shiki. How about you?
Riku.
Thanks, Riku.
Sure.
Hey, that's it? You chat up a girl and then just say, sure, and walk off?
I'm bad at this. Sorry. Look, it's not safe here. You should go home.
If it's dangerous, how can you just leave me here? Aren't you my knight in shining armor? Well?
Knight? You've got the wrong idea.
Oh my gosh, I was so just kidding. You get out much... You remind me of this guy I know. Well, good thing we met.
Yeah, great.
Sorry.
Yeah.
You're done.
Yeah.